Hello and welcome. How are you doing, my friend? And next, I am planning to show you that what to do if I have issue in my cars or trucks automatic transmission and there is slippery that this gearbox and transmission is not working well. And how I can possibility and how I can save like $2,000. And actually, how I can manage to fix this error without this automatic transmission replace and change. That what I can do if I have issues in my automatic transmission and gears moves but car is not moving. That I have bad situation. Okay. First thing is that I recommend right away to replace this new automatic transmission fluid, what is just similar than this current one. And normally that kind of replace it helps something like 30 to 50%. And what to do then if I have replaced this my current automatic transmission fluid, like in that car it needs this ATF mobile oil, what is dextrose 2-level or 3-level fluid, and what to do if this oil replace don't help. What is the next step, like second step? Okay, I will show. Next step is that I need to use and test some other automatic transmission fluid, like in that one. And this one is similar, but this is full synthetic. And if we test that automatic transmission fluid, this better oil could fix this my automatic transmission error. And then if this better oil don't help, then I recommend that we test some other this automatic transmission fluid, what is totally different, like what I am just now tested very well in this my Toyota car. It is just this Ford Type F automatic transmission fluid, and this is oil what and fluid what is made for Ford automatic transmissions. This is not suitable for just that my car, and that's I recommend that if you have still issues when you have changed the standard automatic transmission fluid and it don't help, and then you have tested a little bit full synthetic automatic transmission fluid and still your automatic transmission is slippery, then I recommend that please try this Donax automatic transmission fluid. What is this Ford Type F fluid? And this fluid helps in that my case. And this oil generates about $2,000 savings to myself, because I don't need to replace my automatic this gearbox and transmission. And what to do if that oil don't help? What is the fourth level? Okay, then we need something else oils, and I will show those next. Okay, and then if we have tested that oil and then that oil and then this Ford Type F oil and we have still issues, next I recommend that then we should to test this motor and engine oil, like this Mobil 1 oil. And that means that then we install engine oils to our gearbox. This is good to test. And then of course there is possibility to test some car manufacturers oil, like this BMW oil, what is almost similar, but this is made for BMW engines, and maybe the different oil helps. Okay, and that kind of things, and thank you for watching, and have a nice day to you.